Hey guys, we're going to tune from 4 to 5 megahertz on the Tecsun S-2200 using just a telescopic antenna outside in my backyard balcony, and hope you're going to enjoy this scan. I try to identify as much as I can as we tune. I don't have any references with me, but if we can identify something, we'll do. So 4,000 kilohertz. We tune upper sideband from 4,000 to much of the band, up to maybe 4,700, because most of it is utilities. 4,700 to about 5,000, sorry, is 60 meter tropical band. Sometimes there's stuff there. So we're gonna go and try to tune this. So this signal around 4,006, 4,007. Here we hear it almost all day. This is the U.S. Navy, and this is an encrypted U.S. Navy radio teletype signal that is present and coming from somewhere on the east coast of the United States. Well, those that remember 40055 might bring a bell for you. Radio Verdad out of Guatemala. They are coming back soon. They are about to receive a new 1200 watts transmitter, and will come back on that frequency. So if you guys miss Radio Verdad from Guatemala, it's soon to be back on the air. That's Stanag, and by the way, around 4200, 4300, there's a lot of weather facts and Navtex transmissions if you tune it at the proper time. So this is a band that's definitely worth tuning around. So this is CODAR. It's an ocean type radar, so there's a lot of these stations across the ocean, Atlantic Ocean, all across the United States and even on the Pacific side. These measure ocean waves, height, direction, and ocean currents. What you hear here is a weather fact station. This is Northwoods Radio from the United Kingdom, and it is on 4610, sending out weather charts and satellite images. So you can tune in and check that out. Decode with any weather decoding software on PC, Mac, Linux, FLDG. And on Android, I have one which is HF WeatherFax. There's one from Black Cat Systems, which is a WeatherFax decode, which is both Android and iPhone if you want to try it and decode these charts. This is from the United Kingdom. .4625, very famous frequency for those that are chasing the Russian buzzer coming in. It's hard to hear in North America, but not impossible. I have several times that I've heard them. Usually with shorter the shorter days of autumn and even winter, we should be able to hear it. So 4775. This is a tropical band, so you can get out of sideband. There's something here. I think Peru might be here on 3775. WWCR on 4840.
Group, which no longer provides services for Providence.
Very weak WWV here because it's still early, but WWV here. And the 60 meter band has a lot more signals than that. If you listen later in the evening, because it's still early here, you'll be surprised at what you can hear. Radio Progresso from Cuba, a couple of Brazilians, there's Peru, there's the Colombian slash Venezuela on 4940. There's a lot of activity, it's surprising. So I hope you enjoyed this scan. This is from 4,000 to 5,000 kHz. The next one from 5,000 to 6,000 kHz.